Hey everybody, it's Kim here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to separate 3D subnodes onto different layers in Storyboard Pro. So here's my 3D model, and if I grab my transform tool and I select that model, you'll see it selects it here in my layers. In this case I'm selecting the entire model. Now what we can do is we can open up our 3D graph by pressing this plus button and picking 3D graph right at the top. And this will basically highlight whatever we select on our model. So right now we're selecting the whole thing, nothing is highlighted. But if we use our control and click, we'll start to be able to separate different subnodes on our model. And you'll see them highlighted here under 3D graph. Now we want to be able to separate these in order to further control them when we want to animate a 3D model such as this one. So what I'm going to do is select a subnode like I have here. Right click either on the object in the screen or on the object in your 3D graph, and you'll see two options: separate subtree and separate subobjects. What a subtree is it's a collection of objects, so this will actually separate the entire collection of objects, whereas separating subobjects will just separate one object, which is what we're going to do. So I'm going to select separate subobjects. And you'll see now that that wheel that I selected has now been separated onto another layer. And you'll see that you'll be able to animate this separately from the main object. And that's how you separate 3D subnodes in Storyboard Pro.